Hello everyone, I am Dr. Advait Kulkarni. I am a senior consultant neurologist working at HSR Neuroclinic Bangalore and Columbia Asia Hospital, Sarjapur Road. Some of the childhood epilepsies can affect your child's learning and speech capacities. However, the good news is most of children whose seizures are getting controlled with one medicine can outgrow their seizures and they may not have learning or speech problems. However, in some cases, some of the medicines for epilepsy like levetiracetam and clobazam can cause hyperactivity and concentration issues in children, which may further lead to learning disabilities. So it is very important to discuss with your neurologist and choose the best drug for your child. It is very important to understand that some of the subgroup of children who are having genetically determined epilepsies or epileptic encephalopathies, they may develop problems in learning, problems in intelligence and speech. So serial EEGs and proper evaluation by your neurologist will help you to understand and treat these problems. Thank you.